At this time, will you please rise for our national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
Thank you. Please be seated. The class of 2021 will begin their processional. If you have not yet found a seat, we ask that you do so at this time so we can begin our ceremony. Please remain seated as our graduates walk in so you're not blocking the view of those in the audience.
Gracias. Favor de tomar su asiento. La clase del 2021 comenzará el procesional dentro de poco. Si aún no ha encontrado asiento, le pedimos que lo haga rápidamente para poder comenzar la ceremonia. Favor de permanecer sentado mientras los graduados pasan para no estorbarle la vista a los demás. Thank you.
If you would, please remove your hats and... Dear Lord, I just want to thank you for allowing each and every one of us to be here today. And for just all of these years we've had together in school. And just thank you for allowing us to get to this moment. And I pray that you'd be with each and every one of us in this next chapter of our lives. And just help us to do everything to the best of our abilities to please you. And in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Graduates, you may be seated. This time I take great pride in introducing the class of 2021 salutatorian, Ms. Jocelyn Medina.
Good morning. First and foremost, I would like to thank my parents. I would not be here at this podium without them. They have inspired me to be driven and have supported me every step of the way. I am sure all of you feel the same way about a parent, sibling, grandparent, or guardian. So at this moment, I would like all of us to show how much we appreciate them. You can either blow them a kiss or wave at them, but just like us, they deserve recognition. So let's give a round of applause to all the parents out there. Thank you for all you have done. Among you all, I see the kids playing at recess, kicking the soccer ball and playing freeze tag. I see the kids waiting in line for the bus to pick them up, determined to get a seat in the back. I see the kids crossing their fingers in line, avoiding the cheese touch, and dodging balls in a competitive game of concentration dodgeball. I see the embarrassed kids walking into the kindergarten classroom while their moms are bawling behind them. Among you all, I see the junior high preteens learning all of the new slang in an attempt to stay cool. I see you awkwardly dancing with each other with stiff arms and a repetitious swaying at school dances. Among you all, I now see the same kids who have now grown into young adults and formed a sense of individuality. I see growth and liveliness and potential. I see how we have come together, chanting at football games and pep rallies, how we have supported one another through UIL and art and through community work. I see how we have overcome an entire pandemic. And now we are ready to graduate. Our lives have been similar up to this point. We have attended the same school and have had the same teachers. This point right now, here and today, is where our paths diverge. From here, our lives change. Some of us are heading to college, some of us straight to work. Some of us may even take a year off because we have no idea what we're doing, and that's okay. A wise math teacher once told me, "Whatever you do, be great at it." I would like to add something to this, something I believe is not emphasized enough, and that is to enjoy life while you're doing it. Of course, I hope that all of you become successful in whatever it is that you choose to do. But I encourage you to focus on being happy above all else. Travel the world, start a family, learn Kung Fu, stay in Perryton if that is what makes you happy. Plenty of individuals are going to push you and tell you that your career is important and needs all of your attention. People will stress your successfulness and prosperity. But I'm not going to be one of those people. I only wish to emphasize your happiness over your successfulness, because there will not be many who remind you of this often. I personally went through something significant in my life this year. Before spring break, I had only been focused on school and all of my other extracurricular activities. But the week after spring break, an event forced me to stop, look, and notice what was going on around me. What I had not realized before was the absence of happiness in those around me and in myself. I was forced to recognize that although school was important, it was not everything, and I needed a life outside of it with my family. Life is a race, but as we all know from the turtle and the hare, sometimes winning comes from taking it slow and enjoying what's going on around you. So today, do not worry about what is next, because life changes in an instant, and nothing can prepare us for that. Nothing can prepare us for that. Focus on soaking in this moment, because we are graduating here and now. Our families are up in the stands crying for us. Enjoy today, because this moment is so precious. As this moment marks the end of our high school career and the beginning of our futures, I see future leaders, doctors, welders, mothers, and fathers. I see my friends and my family. You guys are my family. But above all else, I see my classmates, the accomplished class of 2021. Look forward to tomorrow, but do not forget today, because this moment, your moment, our moment only happens once. Thank you.
Thank you, Jocelyn. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to present to you the class of 2021 valedictorian, Mr. Jacob Schulenberg.
Welcome. Class of 2021. Wow, that's a crazy thing to say. And welcome parents, family, friends, teachers, coaches, and everyone who has come out to support us today. I would like to start by thanking all of you who have done so much for us. Thank you, parents, for making us into who we are today and for pushing us to be all that we can be. Thank you, teachers, for all of the great lessons in the words of Coach Hodge, and for all of the life lessons you've shared with us along the way. Thank you, coaches, for teaching us the value of hard work and determination, and for sticking with us through all of the victories and even the losses. Thank you to everyone who has done anything, no matter how small, to help each and every one of us get to this moment that we share right now. And I also want to thank my classmates for this wonderful ride. I am thankful for you all, and I cannot believe we are already here, the class of 2021. The past 12 years with all of you have been the best, and I would not trade them for anything. Lastly, I would like to thank God for being with us and helping us in everything we have been through, and also for giving us the ability to have this special time, as we have seen in the past year that it is not guaranteed. Well, we did it. We made it to graduation day. It blows my mind to think how quickly the past 4 years have blown by. It does not seem like so long ago that we were just entering the doors of Perryton High School for the first time. Many things have happened since those days, but there is much more to come in each of our lives. Believe it or not, high school is just the beginning. To some, it may seem like our lives are already over. It's time to move on and become adults, and that's it. There's nothing left for us. But truly, I tell you, our lives are just getting started. This is the part where we actually get to go and do whatever it is that we are meant to do with our lives. We get to take everything that we have learned over the past 18 years and go do something with it. We are the future of the world, and I am confident that we are going to do great things in it. The future might make you nervous. I know it does me at times. But I want to assure you that there is a plan in place for each of our lives, even though we may not know it. And all we have to do is trust it and do our best. I found some advice for the future on my last day in Mr. Herbert's class that I would like to share with you. As many of you know, Mr. and Mrs. Herbert have both taken to posting an inspirational quote of the day every day in their classes. On my last day in Mr. Herbert's, the quote of the day was, "Today is the tomorrow that you talked about yesterday." The quote had a great lesson behind it, but I took an additional, entirely different meaning from it. Today is our graduation. We have reached the tomorrow that we thought about many years ago. We have made it this far, so who's to say that we cannot make it to our next tomorrow, whatever that may be? Also, our yesterday, when we first thought about reaching our tomorrow, seems like a very long time ago, which presents yet another lesson. Enjoy every moment that you are given in every stage of life. Enjoy the today and make the most of it, because we all know that it goes by way too fast. Finally, I want to leave you with one of my favorite Bible verses that I hope will be of some encouragement to you as it is to me. Joshua 1:9 says, "Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not tremble or be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." So, class of 2021, I challenge you to step up, embrace your future, and follow your calling for your life, whatever that may be. Thank you all yet again for the great times we have had so far. You all have a special place in my heart as my first friends and my high school classmates. And I cannot wait to see all of the amazing things that you will do and all of the good times still to come in our lives. Congratulations, class of 2021. And thank you again to everyone here. RPND.
We are ready to present the diplomas to the class of 2021. Before we begin, we want to remind you that this is a very important event, and we ask that each of you honor our students by respectfully listening as each name is called. We ask that you do not use noisemakers or yell or scream, as this may interfere with the next student's name as it's announced. Also, we ask that you do not leave after your student's name is called, as this may be disruptive and disrespectful to the rest of our graduates. We ask that you please stay for the entire ceremony. If you would like to take a picture of your graduate, you may walk to the front row of the 50-yard line where we have a section reserved for picture taking. Please return to your seat as soon as possible after your child's picture so that others may do the same. I'm very proud of this class and their hard work that they have done in such unusual times and circumstances. And I ask you once again to treat these incredible young men and women with the dignity that they deserve. Seniors, please stand. Sorry, I jumped ahead. Have a seat. That's my bad. Rookie mistake.
Estamos listos para presentar las diplomas a la clase del 2021. Antes de comenzar, queremos recordarles que este es un evento de suma importancia. Pedimos que honren a cada uno de nuestros estudiantes con escuchar respetuosamente mientras cada nombre es llamado. Pedimos no usar objetos ruidosos ni gritos, como esto puede interrumpir el anuncio del nombre del siguiente estudiante. También pedimos no irse después del llamamiento del nombre de su estudiante, viendo que es disruptivo e irrespetuoso hacia los demás. Pedimos su estancia durante la ceremonia entera. Si desea tomarle foto a su graduado, le es permitido ir a la fila delantera en la línea de 50 yardas, donde ha sido reservada una sección para tomar retratos. Favor de regresar a su asiento lo más pronto posible después de tomarle foto a su hijo para que los demás hagan igual. Estamos tan orgullosos de nuestros estudiantes y el arduo trabajo que han hecho en cumplir sus metas durante un año medio extraño y muy difícil. Les pido una vez más, traten esta ceremonia con la dignidad merecida.
All right, now please stand. Mr. Morales, as principal of Perryton High School, I certify that these students have met all state and local requirements for graduation.
Daniela Judith Acosta Mercado. Jesús Alvarado. Lali Anaya. Shallon Paige Anderson. Carlos Arroyo. Uriel Sebastián Ávila Olvera. William James Baker. Vicente Barcenas Jr. Berumen Kauner. Jackson Shane Blackshear. Joseph Alejandro Brambila Becerril. Janet Camacho. Omar Cancino. Oscar Castro Jr. Ashley Castro Herrera. Jason Cenicero. Sen Cigarroa. Isaac Chavez. Jacob Scott Cook. Angel Harley Madison Diaz. Ethan Enriquez. Ángel Escamilla García. Andrea Paola Favela. Mara Delin Phelps. Devin Ray Fowler. Celso Frias. Abigail Gallegos. Ali Shantay Gallegos. Saúl Galván. Héctor García. Josiah García. Omar García. Damian Gonzalez. Eddie Gonzalez. Jalen González. Arlette González Torres. Eric Gutiérrez. Leah Hancock. Victor Hansen. Courtney Harper. Katie Deanne Harrison. Brenton Peter. Ashton Helker. Giselle Yvonne Hernandez. Lindsay Nicole Hernandez. Perla Yasmín Hernández. Melanie Jiménez. Yancy Cameron Judice. Jesús Manuel Jurado.
Haley Carr. Jason Vidal Leyva. Memo Lima. José Armand Loera Jr. Evelyn Lopez. Lisbeth Macias. Adrián Márquez. Kevin Márquez. Juan Márquez. Israel Márquez Uribe. Ever Mendoza. Aislinn Montoya. Destiny Muñoz. Rayleigh Grace Murray. Emil Nas. Eric Ontivero. Asenés Iridian. Joana Pérez.
I don't know.
Pablo Junior Perez. Derek Pickett. Jorge Luis Piñon. Hayden Price. Dijane Quintero. Cesar Ramirez. Lupita Ramirez. Leslie Paulina Ramirez. Laura Isela Rivera. Victoria Rose Rivera. Alex Rodriguez. Vanessa Rodriguez Delgadillo. Ayana Cecilia Romero. Yagir Romero. Jacob Salcido. Karen Guadalupe Sánchez Gutiérrez. Cadence Alexis Scott. Marquise Smalley. Yeah. Levi Stevens. Destiny Stuckey. Raúl Francisco Torres Valenzuela. Oscar Trujillo. Efren Uribe Mejía. Aliyah Marie Valenzuela. Adolfo Vélez. Edgar Vélez. Kate Williams. Hayden J. Wilson. Daniela Frías. Isabel Navarrete. Giovanna Victoria Matías. Joseph Bell. Melissa Ramos. Skylar James Hall. Jocelyn Anchondo Márquez. Keila Chaires. Cassandra Renee Landero. Luis Enrique Assad Jr. Tyler Wade. Julia Denise Becerri. Gavin Laxton. Paola Uribe Navarrete. Miller. Luis Angel Bernal. Lee Irvin. Morgan Camille Vela. Saraí Sandoval Sánchez. Allison Marie Ortiz. Britton Nicole LeConte. Ivan Uribe. Héctor Jesús Márquez. Ramón Alvidre. Adriana Guadalupe Rascón. Harmony Faith Thrash. Alexis Marie Rodriguez. Emily Yosalet Rodriguez Melendez. Jaden Nicole Flaming. Alyssa Faith Rutt. Yeah. Vance Robert Huron. Jocelyn Alexa Medina. Jacob Pa Schollenbarger.
Seniors, please stand. Mr. Morales, as principal of Perryton High School, I certify that these students have met all the requirements for graduation. And ladies and gentlemen, it's a privilege for me to present you the Perryton High School class of 2021. Please stand for our school song.
Go, Lindsay!
Oh, excuse me, please be seated. We're going to do our benediction first.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, as we stand here today for the last time as a class, we would like to thank you for the privilege of being here and presenting our skills. We thank you for our parents, family, and friends for being here with us on this special day. I pray that you guide each graduate to a new future and allow them to use their knowledge to bless the world. As Jeremiah 29:11 says, you know the plans to prosper us and not to harm us, plans to give us a hope and a future. Lord, I ask that you surround this class of 2021 with your grace, and may you help them when faced with difficulties or struggles that this life brings. With whatever path we might take, I ask that you protect each individual and keep your spirit alive in them. May the high school memories live forever in our hearts, and as well as the relationships made. And in Jesus' name we pray, amen.
And now for our school song. Thank you. Please be seated. I want to thank everybody for your attention during our ceremony today. We ask that you remain seated during our recessional. After recessional, the graduates will form a circle around the Ranger emblem and throw their caps in celebration. Once all the graduates are in the circle, please feel free to stand and take pictures. You will be allowed to come down on the field after.
Gracias por su atención durante la ceremonia de hoy. Pedimos que se queden sentados durante el recesional.
Después, los graduados formarán un círculo alrededor del símbolo del ranger y aventarán sus gorras en celebración. Una vez que los graduados estén en el círculo, pueden ponerse de pie a tomar fotos. Después serán permitidos bajar. Muchas gracias.
Thank you.